How to use the Quickset Smart Key Reset Cradle, a tool used to reset the cylinder if the original key has been lost or to repair a smart key cylinder that has been programmed incorrectly. Hold the bottom firmly and rotate the top section clockwise until the arrow points to the lock icon as shown. Insert the cylinder all the way into the inner dial. Rotate the top section of the cradle counterclockwise until it stops and the two arrows meet. Insert the smart key tool and push with force until it clicks. Remove the smart key tool. Insert the new key while being careful not to rotate the cylinder. Remove the cylinder by gently pulling the key. Hold the cylinder body and rotate the key 90 degrees clockwise. Remove the key. The cylinder is now reset.